This morning, as COVID cases mount across the country, the mass debate is intensifying.
People are very passionate on both sides of the great mass debate.
The partisan mass debate is heating up.
Mass debate's growing.
The president is trying to have us cover the mass debate.
CVS, Target, and Walgreens are getting in on the mass debate.
The mass debate now taking center stage at local restaurants.
It's 9 minutes after six now, and there's new video of a raging mass debate.
The mass debate in Georgia is getting ugly.
The great mass debate in West Virginia might soon be coming to an end.
This mass debate is far from over.
How many mass debates have you gotten into? Love to hear it.
The mass debate was taken to a whole nother level.
Bishop David Zubik tells Pittsburgh's Action News 4 he found himself in the middle of a mass debate.
And we'll dive deeper into this pet store mass debate.
So we're going to begin with this thing we're calling the great mass debate.